after short-term missions, it will be good for a missionary, a person who wants to come out as a missionary, to just spend time in the country or in the country where they feel God is leading them. Spend a year, don't go there too long, not a very long drawn-out commitment. Get the feel of it, and get over the honeymoon phase when you are in a new place, everything's exciting, and get into that phase where things are not exciting. You don't understand the jokes. So you feel the learning curve is a bit too big. And when you come out from that, you can hear God. You can see what it will cost before you take a big commitment. For a college student, maybe in the middle of between semesters, and they have time to just come out and just do a very short-term mission, it actually would be a very positive thing, because what I've seen is the exposure to a different culture, it kind of helps to put things in perspective. And a lot of people think as soon as they get into Africa, they will be bullets flying and there will be serpents and big mosquitoes biting them and killing them. And so there is a lot of things that people have already as fears which they entertain. But when they walk into the place and they see what's there, then they have an opportunity to begin to bond with people, bond with a geographical area. And that is important, because in future when that person is praying about where to go, if you have bonded with the land, bonded with people, it is easy to return to that same place.